leg side in the air. Oh, nearly. Would have been a terrific catch, Alex Lees.
At first, it looked as though Kumar Sangakkara had just plonked this one over mid-wicket, perhaps just getting it off the toe of the bat, and it seemed to hang in the air forever. Lees made extraordinary ground.
Carl Carver into the attack, driven past mid off for four.
No worries, AKP, no worries, pal.
Slightly untidy start from Yorkshire's spin bowlers. Rafiq a little bit on the short side. Carving out his first ball, a low full toss, which is pounced on by Kumar Sangakkara.
Enough is enough, though, from Sangakkara. Sangakkara says, I know you're trying to keep the field in, but I'm good enough to hit it over the top.
And that's fine. I think that's for both parties, both Surrey, fantastic from Sangakkara. A lot of players would feel under pressure. Three wickets down. Can I look to do that? Yes.
That comfy little push that brings him a single and brings him his 50. He goes on and on, does Kumar Sangakkara.
Well, certainly does. Very grateful for the runs that he's scored.
Sangakkara to yet another 50. Started fluently. That was, I think, second ball. Hit through the covers for four. Never looks flustered, never looks hurried. That was probably the only false shot he's played. And that went for four. That was much more intended. Straight back over the bowler's head for six. Great use of the feet. Brilliant from Sangakkara, picking that gap over mid-wicket.
Gave the bowler no clue whatsoever that he was coming here. Kumar Sangakkara just glides down the pitch, and again, that control of the bat face through the ball.
Oh, big shot down the ground. He gave himself a little bit of room. It's gone all the way, six.
Trying to get a wicket, isn't he, Gary Ballen? So he's kept mid on and mid off up in the circle. Already done it to Rafiq at the other end. Look how he gets rid of his feet. His feet out of the way. Beautiful shot.
75 from 86, Sangakkara. And that'll be four more. I think they're very happy. Looking at this bowling attack of Yorkshire, I think they're happy bowling first. You look at the batting lineup, I think that they were a better batting side than bowling side, inexperienced bowlers. They look to keep a lid on the game. What do you think? 3-10. Comes down the pitch and picks his spot again. Hit it where you like, mid-wicket this time.
His seventh boundary today, two sixes in his 84. He's getting better and better. Strike rate just under 100 at 93. Again, this time runs down and runs straight. Doesn't give himself room because of the man up mid on.
Oh, he's on the charge. That's all the way.
Beautiful shot. His third six. Just a little dance down the pitch, mid off and mid on up in the circle, timed beautifully.
Chopped away down to third man, Sangakkara's 39th one-day 100, and he's 100th in first class and one-day cricket. What an achievement.
Yeah, it's been an extraordinary career, it really has, over a long period of time. Still has the appetite to want to churn out runs. Just seen that off drive, you'll see on a few more occasions during this 100 package. So skillful, isn't he? The way he just opened the blade there a little bit, finds its way through the offside. Gary Ballen's tested him for a little while, just kept the field up, and then that was the response, and that wasn't going to be bowled too. Gary Ballen in the end just had to put the field back. Just too good today, as he's been on many occasions.
glorious, absolutely glorious from Sangakkara. Ooh, too short, heaved away. All the way for six. 236 for three. Inauspicious end then for Carver, getting hit for six off his final ball, finishing with the figures of one for 52.
Yeah, bearing in mind that last ball went for six, they're pretty good figures, aren't they? On the pitch, it's just turned a little bit, but just held a fraction on the odd occasion. The man like Sangakkara at the crease for most of his spell, it's a pretty reasonable spell.
Yeah. Stumped. Sangakkara a little bit annoyed that he missed that, but it's well bowled from Rafiq, just tossing that up a little bit more, getting it to turn, and the stumping by Hanscom has ended a brilliant innings from Sangakkara.
Yeah, it's a good bit of bowling as well, you're right, just a little bit of air, and that's why he was enticed down the ground. You can see how angry he was with himself.